Peace. The Women's Federation for World Peace International was founded in 1992 in the Republic of Korea and quickly expanded to over 100 countries. Within just 2 years of its founding, it was granted a general consultative status with the Economic and Social Council of the United Nations. It was founded by Dr. Hak Cha Han Moon and her late husband, Reverend Dr. Sun Myung Moon. Working together on the global arena for over 50 years, they supported one another in their mutual quest for peace. Dr. Hak Cha Han Moon leads through her example of peace leadership based on the feminine aspect of human nature. This leadership paradigm comes with a strong commitment to the realization of an individual's fullest potential